doors. We may be in trouble. Those doors are reinforced. You won't be able to blow them, even with the Blood Axe. You'll need to sneak inside and somehow open the doors. There's the door release panel. Use it to open the blast doors. Watch yourself. I'm reading multiple mechs with support vehicles. They may have an assault class mech as well. Destroy them and any production buildings you see.
The gates are open. Who opened the gates?
Thank you.
production facilities offline, we can continue to search for Major Natalia. I know she's somewhere on this godforsaken hole of a planet. Sir, I've equipped a Rommel tank with null SIG defense from that stealth data core. It isn't the most maneuverable thing, but with its cannon and new stealth system, we should be able to move in and find the Major. These data cores are amazing. I have a theory about using more than one at a time, but if it goes wrong, well, let's just say nobody will be around to yell at me. Sir, you may be able to skirt the high ground and use the Rommel's cannon to your advantage by sniping. Sir, remember that that tank has null SIG tech. Trigger it like any other defense system. Sir, if you can't sneak past, you're going to need to destroy all enemies at this outpost. I'm reading a shutdown mech near your location. Could be useful. Your call. The route we want to take is to the right. It'll lead us to a larger word base.
Yeah.
Here's the situation. I've hacked their radio codes, and I'm pretty sure... I mean, I know where the Major is. Clear an LZ, and I'll bring the Icarus in with the blood asp ready. Looks like we caught them with their pants down. There's a powered down mech you can grab. Knock out those tunnels to stop reinforcements from reaching the battlefield.
Thank you.
Continue to clear that LZ so I can bring the Icarus down, sir. I'm reading inbound air units. Watch out. Reinforcements onto your position. You can either hold the LZ until I arrive or try to seal the tunnels to that area. Reinforcements inbound.
Reinforcements inbound.
sir. I have an ETA of 2 minutes. Make sure there are no hostiles and you're near the path.